I'm Gerard Toner from Ballymad Farm, located in Piltown in County Meath, and we're fresh cut flower producers. What I love about flowers is it's something different. I think it brings quite a lot of happiness to people, especially during the current climate. It's nice to be producing a product that people seem to appreciate and think gives everyone a little lift. So we grow a variety of flowers at the moment. We're harvesting our Sweet William crop. We also grow tulip staffs, a larkspur and a few others. Myself and my wife run the farm together. We took over the business from our parents, who moved into cut flower production. We farmed in the UK for several years, and then we returned to the farm about three seasons ago, so this will be our third season into the production. And we are in the process of opening a farm shop, but for now you can go to NeighbourFood, or you can contact us on Facebook or Instagram at Ballymad Farm.